ดีค่ะเพื่อนๆที่น่ารักของมนทิพย์ทุกคน Welcome to มนทิพย์ Recipe Today we going to make Chinese food today Dim sum called Sum Shu Mai So follow me please My ingredient ground pork mint shrimp or ground shrimp water chestnut mint chive mint sliced in a little pieces if you don't have it so you can substitute onion green onion mirin cooking oil black pepper sesame oil oyster sauce ginger salt carrot chopped for garnish dumpling wrap or wonton skin wrap we're going to mix everything in the mixing bowl just put everything in here mirin sesame oil oyster sauce water chestnut pepper chive ginger salt mix everything together and I will be back okay I'm done everything mix in here that is everything put in there except garnish your hand like this and plus the meat in here plus the meat down with the spoon and over here the same time you squeeze your hand in here if you don't have enough meat yet just get some more to fill it up if you feel like you need more go get more and then you squeeze your hand right here and over here try to make it like a bag see like a bag when you're done so just you have to garnish put the carrot on the top garnish make them look nice and pretty beautiful and I'm going to steam it right now boiling water first for the steamer I press some oil in here because I don't want it stick in here just a little that's all my steamer fit I cannot put it too much it's gonna stick each other that's it and I'm going to steam it wait until the water boiling first water is boiling right now we're going to put the Sum Shu Mai on the top of steamer and we're going to close it tick tock tick tock tick tock halfway it's about 10 minutes now we open wow it's beautiful for sauce I make it easy. I use sriracha sauce and hoisin. Mix it together like this. This is easy and very good the way I like it. Is done so I not cook for a little while I went to Yellowstone I take a nice picture I want to share with you guys too that's why so I'm going to dip in the sauce right here and eat it it's very good thank you for watching please plus like and subscribe to my channel and always looking for another new recipe coming thank you for watching and I love you all